For over 25 years, the Cal Poly Recreation Center has been a place for students, faculty, and community members alike to exercise, swim, and socialize. But since its temporary closure in the spring quarter due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the Cal Poly Recreation Center has had to make serious changes in order to operate its facilities in a safe format. In order to exercise at the rec, students have to make a reservation at least one day in advance. Students are led through the side entrance of the main building to an outdoor-only workout facility.
It is difficult to find spots to sign up for, I've noticed, because it's only the sign-ups are only open from their operating hours, which is, I don't know, 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. or something like that. And so it's difficult to find a good spot to register for.
This year it's like you kind of have to coordinate and plan, be like, all right, we're going to all sign up for the 3 to 4 time slot and then we're all going to go. So it's like a little bit harder, but they try to make it work, so.
Surrounding the outdoor pool area, the recreation center has been situated in order to ensure that students can exercise socially distanced. Masks are only allowed off if a student is actively exercising. Back in March, it was announced that the indoor gymnasiums would be made available for extra hospital bed space as an alternative care site for non-high-risk COVID cases. ASI Director of Facilities Management, Ron Scamper, said these services are readily available as mandated by the county, but have yet to been used. Additionally, Poly Escapes has remained open for rentals, and students are allowed to make reservations to climb the rock wall.
Honestly happy that I can still climb, because I was really excited that they opened it back up for people to climb.
Looking into winter quarter, the Rec Center hopes to continue to be open to students in a safe format with more services readily available in the future. For full campus coverage, go to MustangNews.net. Live from Cal Poly, I'm Sophia Sylvia.